guys, it's 2019 tomorrow. Guys, it's that why I have a new kit to the game. You are gonna like. It's out. Yeah. In 2019, there will be a new update in the Crimson RPG in beta, or there will not come an update. See, I added music. I really don't add like this, but I have music. Gravity Oakley. I don't know why I'm lagging. But I'm playing with it and it's my map. See, I added music in any map. Yeah. So sorry for the lag in the game. But that is not in the game. It's just my computer. So guys, when you got into Roblox, you pace it out. You will get the model soon, and I will upload it so you can get it. So this is how it gonna work. Unclip it, then you can see the buttons, lights, and the thing here. So there's thing you can shoot 100. That is actually easy world. I copy it at the crate wall, but red hell. I'm just naming it that. Then this is the music part where you actually need to change music. You can self do it by going to the audios part and take a music. A wonderful day. Let's see how this is. Guys, you will not hear the music that you are trying to go on it. Nothing will happen, but in the game, actually something will happen. And guys, and this is you need to read this first, and the video link will be in here, and the music part is saying what the thing is, and the green part is for the end and that. But you need to friend me first to actually send me the map. Or just say it in the group. Yeah, in the group it's more impossible. Then I need to move this up. Then I can see where the spawns need, but you don't really need to choose about it. Oh my god, there's coming like these fireworks up anywhere. Now I need to make this hell map. So I will put neon. But I will make a hell map in this factory, but not right now. This hell map's not gonna get out. I'm just making a view. So how you do it? So now we have the basic part. Now we say this is the end. Put it here. Actuate it. But this is the exit. I did make it invisible in some of my maps, so you can make it too invisible if you want. To make it invisible and make it you go, don't make it to can't collide, then you can just go through it. But you need to fully place out where you want them to be done. Boom. Here. And when I'm done, I will just click it, do that. Then they have a room to do this in. I will add something in the room here. Then they can see anything. They cannot see anything if you not add something in the room as you're making a hell map. But I'm not this is not gonna be a hell map. So I'm gonna make it like a button. Like this. Then you are done. It's gonna see like this. There's coming fireworks over at all. So, and you are making a thing. You can change it like to dark color. Then they can see it. See. And I just try, guys. I will actually see it. Yeah, and here's the exit, but it will not work. You can not go through it in the test mode, but when it's out, you can. So I'll just put a button here. The button works. You can use it to test that out. Yeah. So let me say that I want it to spawn here. I need to put this a little bit up because all the people's just gonna be stuck in the ground and that. But remember, I'm gonna fix the ground and that so you can just put it to the ground. Yeah, so now we're gonna move the buttons, brother. Gonna move this. Then no one can get in. Gonna color it to gray. Then we can see anything. Then we can see something. It's actually white when I do it to gray. Then I do it here, put it in the button. I name it door. See. It's why you are gonna see door can collect faults. So don't do it invisible. Oh, I cannot see these forms. Then when you join, I actually want to test it on all 15. That is actually how you do it on 15. And then you just go, see? And I touch this, oof. I'm gonna oof. Then the music part, I will do this. Because you don't like spawn in it, only that you and you don't turn up can collapse. So I'm just gonna, it's turned off for my permission, so then I can press it like that. Now I'm gonna show you. You need to take this in it, but you can delete with me. Put it in, spawns. Don't forget about that. So, the name is not Hell. Hell. No. I'm gonna name it Test. Then you need to name it up here. The model name to Test. What the map is kind of named. And then you copy it. Send it to me in the group, but I'm just copying in here because I know how to I do this, and then I just scroll down and just get it. Okay, guys, so let's test this out. Music gonna be there too. See, and I make this update, I will change this, and this is all the map, so as you making a map, it will stay here too, and the music changes. And I go to crazy mode, it will come soon. I'll be in crazy mode. It's a lot harder. But, yeah, you can see. We will be playing test. See, it's just because it the bricks falls. No. It's the wrong place. Then I need to move it. I need to take the teleporters out. This is actually a little bit tricky for me, so now I'm gonna pause this. And I'm gonna delete the spawns. Yeah. Because that's really not needed, but that is to showcase where I know to spawn, to place the spawner in. So let's do this. Okay, guys, I'm back. Let me try it now. Music. Old maps and all updates. There's gonna become a leaderboard too. At your pro, you would like to do this. And do this, you but just oofed it, and the music gonna change. When you die, the music is gonna go away. And game starting, we play test. See, the sound is here, and I can really not go here, but I make it through so I can go. But now let's test it in real mode. I'm just gonna rock through it. The thing I make. Fireworks again. Ignoring. Oof it. There's gonna be 10 seconds in it, so you're gonna wait 10 seconds. And in the hard mode, it's 25. In the extreme mode, crazy mode, it's let me guess, 100 seconds, 500, 500 points. Yeah, and you press it will go away. Boop. Yeah. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm gonna see you all later. Peace out.